and I just wanted to say hi.
Destination Destruction. Ember Moon.
She's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Double DDT!
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too!
Ooh, she got rocked by that knee.
Dropkick! Oh, great height.
Counter from Ember.
Its mark.
Ouch.
Attack to the midsection.
One thing about Ember Moon is that as talented as she is in the squared circle, she has a habit of letting opponents get inside her head. That's something all the athleticism in the world can't change.
Certainly something Moon needs to watch out for.
Dodges out of the way.
She did her homework there.
Some agility.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, Ember Moon put a little oomph into that.
Caught with a lariat.
Right across the larynx.
Ducking out of trouble.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
She anticipated that one.
Locks in the gut wrench.
To the ropes. That was a close call. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes? And there's a neck breaker.
Big form. Lined him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch.
And down with the suplex.
Face applied.
This, she's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Ducking out of the way, roll up, going for the win.
And she breaks the count.
Wow.
Caught with a clothesline.
She's losing some steam now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Moon sidesteps that.
Come on, DDT! For the win!
She's on the ropes and the rock wisely stops the count.
She avoids the attack completely.
That's using your head.
What's she gonna do to Moon?
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Is that enough to take out Ember?
Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Sidewalk slam.
Struggling to find her bearings. Going way up high.
Perched on the top rope. Big miss right there. Ron Scooter!
A tremendous pin combination.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Ooh, she responds with a
up high.
Was ready for that.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Oh, what a counter.
Up top. Keep her down.
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Confidence must be rising as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Going for it again. Rapid fire, Samoan drop.
Picture perfect execution.
Makes the cover. Change your career.